Keep fear games.
Especially some of the other mass plant in the area, some tomahawk.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Draw a bunch of right?
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean. Madolche spell tracks.
That's not bad.
Okay, failure. Yeah.
Big red, target, spiral.
It's zombies. Zombies.
I screwed up my combo. I'm supposed to use Lasso Flea's effect before I overlaid.
Yeah.
So I have another Mason Grave.
That makes sense.
So I get another special summon. Mm-hmm. So I was supposed to end it.
Like tearing towards or whatever. Like this and like an XE.
I was supposed to move
forward. Gotcha.
Yeah.
That would have been strong. Yeah. I also opened the God card one for one.
I like this one.
Like,
I should have called one.
Duel plus.
Haha. I don't know.
We got him with the duel plus.
It was weird.
Yeah. Like, my hand was agents.
This stuff pretty much guaranteed that I was going to resolve that, so it's like, yeah.
Yeah,
great.
Great.
There's
20 minutes left.
We're done.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
What do you mean Star Team Zach? He was always a Zach.
He always hit
you, Zach.
I thought you were going to make me go first, but also, if you were like trying to educate me, I thought you were going to get the side in, even if I had you go first.
That's a really
I'm going first, obviously. You better read that part first.
Gates this, I can do that, correct? Because of all the loss, I probably I did, and this was way...
targeted, destroyed by card effects, destroyed by card effects.
Don't worry about that.
Exactly. It's a level 4. I'm sorry, Drake. I have to, buddy. I can't let you bring up this. That face?
Targets a spiral card and two cards of control.
Up to two. And you take it over. You have a draw.
Okay. SPYral starts in the grave.
I thought the stun DD curve was good. Quick fix was like the best. What else did you hit again?
The double militia. Or the militia?
Was that last game? Last game. I think my best two target. You hit the last target. That was also pretty good.
Sorry, I'm just like,
these two for sure. I just had a lot of gas.
Game one, I also had the cycle, so I was like, if we just main deck,
yeah.
Just
yeah.
Just
traps from your hand or your side of the field to the graveyard to draw the same number of cards you sent, so you just discard rest.
Let me dump a thing. Yeah, I think you can play that. Yeah, go. Yeah. So what am I playing now?
Oh, very cool, funny.
Alright, so a monster.
I'm gonna set one, I'm gonna set two, I'm gonna set three, and it's your turn.
Very
good. It's 2,000 defense, I know it.
That's awesome.
Got him. No, that'd be like sad. Really shitty on your part.
I mean, it'd be funny, but.
Yeah, I set back seat. What are you gonna do?
I'm really hoping I just start getting your monkey.
Okay.
I'm really hoping I just start getting your monkey. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Four. Yeah. Monkey? Not fancy.
I already got one on the field at this point.
Yeah.
Draw?
Ha! I create monkey. Or did you just draw fancy?
Your back row scares.
I know, that's the point.
Probably another impertinent space down?
Maybe. You don't know. I play three.
You do play three because you got money.
No, because I pulled them.
Because
I got lucky. And I bought them later too. So
I'm kind of scared. Like,
yeah, that's the point.
So, go speak.
I mean, I can, but why would I want to?
Link. Gozuki's effect.
What does that do?
I banish one zombie from my graveyard and special summon one from my hand.
This is my
that is fine.
Counts as a zombie.
I'll allow it.
That's fine.
Oh no, I know what you got. No, you run the Mirror Force cards.
Mirror Force.
I'm attacking like
that. No. What, you're not attacking?
And? You run Quakens. You run Stormings, I think,
okay.
In your deck.
Draw for turn.
Yeah, I'm gonna figure out a way to get rid of it, though.
No, I
okay, have fun with that.
The lieutenant's gonna fall in behind them.
Beat your game.
Pass.
Okay. Should have went into. What I should have done is a bad play. I should have went into. It's not very good.
Yeah, probably.
But it's okay. Because life goes on.
Yeah.
I intern. I don't know. Yeah. Ow!
Yeah, keep your super poly out of here.
It ain't.
That's all I heard.
Yeah.
Wow. This is very cool on you. Pass.
All that back road.
You're just letting me get more.
Yeah, because I'm scared of freaking Mirror Force cards.
You can't be.
Effect?
I didn't get any effect. No.
Okay, so you pay life. That's good.
Yeah, I'll take 15.
You got a dice? I mean, a dice.
I have a calculator. I do have a calculator. I'm at 65. Mizuki could clutch right now.
You would, wouldn't it? I am so worried about it, but I have to go with it.
Yeah, just be a man. Stop being a weenie.
Battle?
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead. If I attack a monster, I can send one monster from the graveyard, from my deck to the graveyard, and your monster loses attack and defense, or attack, times 200.
Is it just when it attacks, or is it when it is an attack, too?
It's when it is, when I attack. Okay. If it battles, no, if it battles an opponent's monster. Banshee's effect.
the activate
vanish.
Yep. Big thing.
It vanishes for cost. So.
Yeah. Chain treasure.
I think I get turn
priority. Well, it's just generally 122. But you do have player priority. That matters at all. I guess.
What does that do again?
I can target a card for cost. And then the whole effect is discard a card and banish the target card.
So where does it vanish? Field? Where?
Field. Just target face a card in the field. You can read it if you want.
Go. Turn standby?
Yeah.
Special? Effective in card sucker? I draw an additional card.
Yeah, you know how all those guys work.
Sure.
That's exactly what it is.
Yes, it is.
So I'm monster fixed too. So was it banished or was it?
Yeah, banished.
That's pretty cool.
You ever order?
Yeah, go ahead.
Chain failure?
And that's worse. So basically, especially from the premier, yeah.
I should have done.
Thinking of.
You could actually do it.
Thinking. Yeah, then we go back to Gia.
Yeah, fine.
Can I see your trigger? Imperial Order note. Says goodbye to my zombie rule.
Yes.
And you don't take damage yet.
Correct.
Not until my turn.
So just whenever.
Whenever it's attacked, I can send.
If it battles.
Yep.
It's a good card.
Toad.
I can take advantage, yeah. But I'm not. Aren't you making an open medium? Not in front of mine.
I'm just gonna put this here because I don't know this.
Battle. So we're gonna take
16 minus 22.
Six. Go ahead.
Drop this.
I take 7. And then toad's effect is gonna happen.
Wait, what's it doing again?
I supposed to summon a frog in my deck.
Yeah, that's fine. It has another effect too, right? Where it's like,
yeah, I can negate. I contributed an aqua type monster from my hand or field. Negate the activation of a spell trap and monster effect.
And if you tribute this, won't you miss timing?
If I choose to set the card to my side of the field, it will. If I don't, then it does not.
Okay.
Because the last thing that would happen is being sent to my side of the field.
So you're adding it, you're putting it on the field?
Yes.
Okay. Grozuki effect? Ashman. For you. You always have that Ashman, you need it, but.
Big brain.
I have to attack Duke, correct?
Yes.
That is correct. I have to
that
attack.
Is correct. You do have to attack Duke Frog if you declare it.
I hate Imperial Order.
Yeah.
So. That sucked.
That happened.
Why does he have to be 22?
I mean, he big. So he big too.
He's too. I mean,
yeah, he pretty big.
Battle phase. Attack. And then shake.
Like your attack. Do you have a response?
I do not.
Chain failure.
So I can't.
I mean, you can't use the effect.
Yeah, so I can. Can I redirect?
Yeah.
Because I changed the stand board.
You changed. So I'm not going to attack?
Yeah.
Ooh, that Imperial Order's real.
Yeah.
And what's he attacking this?
12.
Are you? Oh, fucking bullshit.
That's why I used it.
Go.
And my basil. My take 7. So I'm at 17.
Yeah.
I think you were very good.
Yeah, I see the Boral Sword coming.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You were coming.
I'm still at 8, though.
Yeah, you're 7-4.
I'm 7-4. Oh, yeah, because I took that from the vampire side. Yeah.
Check the bounce.
We're going to shoot the bolt at first.
Bye.
Your order, Roy, that came in clutch for you. If it wasn't for that, you would have not been able to go into any of your total games.
So, in the game, one thing, what's
the turn? I'm not going to take one. Dragon. Effective target, target new, added by target. Swap on the action, also the return. Activate run turn, expansion cross.
Beer is not paying for right now.
Yep. But you don't play that as part of it. So somebody offer effect of security dragon, bounce up your hand. Time to OTK you.
You got it. Let's go to game 2.
Top 11 coming up.
I know. I just wanted to play that.
Yeah. Dude, this combo is pretty nuts.
It's good.
The security dragon nightmare server.
Yeah, it's good. It's pretty good. I can't say nothing about it.
It's solid. Like, it clears off two monsters and then lets you make the little sort of top line bomber dragon. I came back.
That was legit. I mean, you.
I had 17.
You legitimately came back. That was good. I can't say anything. I'll be friends with
you. Cause you were scared of freaking Stormir.
Sure was, bro. What you talking about? No, I know. I'm scared of that card.
I mean,
I gotta start winging it though. I gotta start going for it.
No balls.
That's
how you do against that card.
Take the Imperial Order out.
No.
That card's trash.
No way. That card. Hello.
He Imperial ordered me.
Yeah. He said activate Dancy. I said Imperial Order. Have a nice day.
I mean, like, you still get the field spell on the field.
Yeah.
You still summon Bolt a lot.
And I mean, Security Dragon Nightmare Phoenix. He can't negate it.
Oh well, don't know that one.
I also
chain
the
robbery. Pick one.
That's why I'm.
MST negated.
I'm going first.
You don't tell him that until done, after you're done
He's
signing.
He's done signing. Oh, I'm going second, man. I'm going third. I'm going fourth.
I'm not going to change my sides, so.
Yeah, so. I thought he was done signing.
I mean, I pretty much am. I just
you only say that once you present your deck and you're shuffling?
Yeah.
You're right, not you.
No, I did that to someone, and he was like, I'm not done. I'm like, bro, really?
Alright, I'm starting to go second this.
Technically, you're not going to be done. Matt declares he's done. It was kind of annoying.
You guys have then he picked up his deck and started doing it again. I was like, what?
Do you guys have field barriers?
No. I actually, maybe I have.
Oh, I don't have
I don't need field barriers. I have paleos. I mean, Dynamis just plays around field barrier anyway. Doesn't banish it.
This is absurd, isn't it?
But you only play like two of those.
I play three. I play six, actually.
You got the head cards in your hand.
And? That's one card in my hand. It's easy.
But then I'll just activate another one.
No, you can't activate another field spell if you have field barrier.
No, I'm just gonna play emergency provisions, send the field barrier to the graveyard, get life points.
Oh my
I'm gonna activate another mystic.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna run some spice against you. Alright, you can do that.
I'm gonna try.
Have fun with that.
I'm not sure it's
going to be.
I'm pretty good.
SPYral, it's giving me good luck. Champ, it works.
Mine gives me good luck too, it's just I'm not
champ.
Against him.
It works. The Rowlet gives me strength.
That card.
A Rowlet's cute.
It's
I like
horrendous
it.
Looking. It looks like
what?
An egg with wings.
Yeah.
It came from
it's adorable.
Look at that. That's better.
It's adorable. You're salty because your Dragon Maid is as cute as my Rowlet. That's shiny.
Dragon Maids are awesome.
I mean,
not.
There's not.
They will. Dragon Rulers come back.
No,
they're never coming back.
Except
like, we already have Tempest. Like they're never unbanned.
The only one that they can give us back is Blast. No, never mind. Talon pick.
Yeah.
Maybe when Talon becomes irrelevant, they can bring it back Blaster because that's like the worst one. But
no, Blast is definitely not the worst one.
I mean, Tempest is the worst one. But like,
Tempest is definitely not the
worst
one. Are
you done
fighting? Like, you can't really compare them to each other because they all do different things.
Yeah.
Like Tempest,
like
you search for a dragon. Like,
yeah. Blaster, you pop a card.
Yeah, Redox, you monster reborn from your side of the field.
I forget what title
you don't.
Yeah, I feel like Blaster's not the best one, but it puts cards in the graveyard. So.
Alright, my man, let's find out.
So you're going first?
Yes.
Hopefully, I saw something. So. I'm gonna draw double permanents, Ash Blossom, evenly matched.
What? Yo, what? You see that?
It works!
It works!
It works!
I drew bad.
Me too. So.
Yeah.
Oh.
What? Yeah, I mean, it's cool.
I feel like you should put Armor Rush on the deck.
Yeah. I'll, you can't go to Almora from that.
Why?
Because it's 15 or less attack, isn't it? That's 18.
Dang, that's big.
Yeah. I was expecting it to be like Twin Twisters.
Nah, it's actually Trap Slam.
Oh no!
Trap Slam.
I mean, I can just change Trap Slam, but.
Yeah, but that forces you to activate all your cards.
No,
because then you have no defenses. Which you need to do if you're going to continue to play the pillar, you need to sign Magic to play.
I mean, yeah. It helps against Dashbreaker.
That just blows them out.
It's not a weird word, but like.
You don't have to pay life points for it.
Yeah. Okay.
2,000 defense. I'm not that good.
Activate chain disappearance.
Oh, you got a chain block? Are you okay?
You can't.
I mean, you're not chain block. You're going to make it where I can.
No, I'm just a big toad. Why would I like make it where you can't attack when I can just make toad?
Because you play wetlands and you summon Unifrog and attack directly.
Does this summon good? That'll fit. Attack. Take four.
Banish for cost.
Sure. I'll allow it.
Probably got Heavy Storm Duster. Yeah, last time.
Pretty good card.
Toad can't send himself to the graveyard now.
Yeah, destroys it
correctly.
Banish.
Oh, evenly
banish. I do it for my
card. Hard deck.
Go ahead.
Draw?
My fish.
What's it doing?
Special summon the frog for my deck.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. So, you need to go to war?
No.
Yes.
No.
He's been at 3 for far too long. Like, he's way too impressive.
No!
He is
yes.
too good.
No!
Yes!
Ooh! Bomb, baby!
Discard.
Captain's bomb, baby! Get out of here.
If you're summoning a Mud Dragon, you can't.
Yeah, because they have the same attribute and type.
Yeah, it has to be same attribute different types.
Oh, then I can't.
Nice deck.
Go ahead and put him back.
Let's do a bye week. Yeah, Super Poly set and cards back in your hand. You get back Super Poly and the card you just got.
Yeah, I knew. You were thinking about Dragon too. Yeah. He can negate monster effects.
Yeah. He can negate anything except for spell trap cards that are already face up on the field and activate their effects.
That needs to get banned. Limited.
No, it doesn't need to get banned. It doesn't need to get banned.
Yeah, but it's not.
No, it's not banned worthy. It's not banned worthy.
It's definitely not even limited worthy. It's not being played.
It's definitely a very strong card.
It's, I mean, it, yeah, and what it's at, good. Like,
at more than one second. And more than one second.
Target, flip the face down.
Actually, some people.
The gate, set them outside of the field.
Set rotation. Activate another zombie.
Is that my face?
Oh, so you can't link climb. Got him.
I could have just negated it, but I mean, whatever. Fall part effect?
Okay. The moral tour ain't doing nothing. You're just sitting there.
I mean, right.
What I wanted to do, I figured to try to. I wanted to use that before you run out. You figure out a way without using the ring.
Effective bounce?
Yeah,
you dumb.
I mean, you're not wrong, but. Do I care? Not really. I like being dumb.
Because then you don't have to worry about overthinking stuff.
Yeah, facts.
But then you underthink everything.
I mean, you're not wrong. Yeah, why not? What front? Chromosome?
Damn, you small boy.
I'm trying to
use that. Hold on. Your brain looking real smooth right now.
My brain looking real smooth. Yeah,
Gains
because
of that?
Yeah, he gains 500.
Attack and defense.
Yeah, 500 defense now. What's that card? It's my bird can get even smoother.
So I can't go into my dragon, huh?
Because no. You're can. Aqua water.
Oh, it's aqua
too? Yeah, Starboy's aqua water.
Oh.
Damn. Big brain.
I mean, it wouldn't really matter anyway, but actually, no, it would. Because he can change. Super Bowl is a quick play spell. Big brain.
It's a good card. Not really good against your deck because it don't really have much against.
You'd have to wait till I make a bowl sword or something, but I can just kill you with this. So, I can slowly kill you with Toad, Star Boy. And I can make another Toad next turn.
Canadian.
Canadian said it. Let's you search a zombie, right?
Yeah. I don't have,
Zombie Sword. Watch your mouth while I'm free.
Yeah. Family friendly.
You have fun with that. Have fun with that.
I'm just stalling until I can draw the cards I actually side up against you.
I mean, I'm gonna kill you next turn. Okay. I'm gonna try. It's big great frog there.
Go. Yeah, go ahead. None of these cards are good against you guys.
Outplays? Type for 6.
No 6.
22? 27.
27.
19. I think it's me. Are you taking a vote?
Yeah.
Oh, no, never mind. It's fine. I'm done. I can't hide.
Alright.
So you're at 3. Thank
you. You know you want to bring out Boral Sword.
No. Boral
Sword. Oh, no. Not another one. Not another one. Not another one.
Ah, yes. Another.
If I top deck Zombie World, though. It definitely doesn't matter.
Yeah, it definitely doesn't matter. I drew that last turn and I was like, oh, okay. I guess I'm gonna use this now.
Huh.
So. You have 300 life points.
I'm
in three cards advantage.
And he can negate monsters, correct?
Yes. I also have a solid strike set.
You got it. But this is what I had, which would have been normally good against a lot of decks.
Not this one.
And I had that.
Oh yeah, that doesn't do anything.
It doesn't do crap against you. I was thinking about taking it out.
We used to play these.
I know you did. I was thinking about taking it out.
I don't know. Yeah.
But I side deck some stuff against you.
What did you side deck?
I'll show you. Not a lot.
Kaijus?
I side decked another one of these.
Oh yeah.
And I side decked some spicy against you, but I never drew it.
Ooh, if you would have hit me with that, I would have been kind of salty, actually.
Yeah.
That would have been spicy.
Yeah. 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 But I couldn't draw a freaking thing to save my life.
I put in DD Crows because.
Yes? DD Crows is a good card.
We don't like Mizuki.
Mizuki's
powerful.
This card is so good. Yeah, I love it so much.
Storm Mirror Forces is so funny. Because they never expect it.
No.
Especially like regionals and stuff.
Everybody just thinks, oh, it's like a.
It's another Mirror Force.
It's another, not really Mirror Force anymore. It's more like they're kind of scared because they think it's super poly or something. But then they're like, oh, I go into the battle phase and I attack. You're just like, bitch.
Yeah. That's
goes right out of your hand.
Pick it up.
Your hand.
You're playing five card pickup.
Yeah. And that would have been devastating on your board.
Yeah. Yeah. Or no, I feel like they negated it, but I sided out my Sorbus. Because I was like, you only like summon a couple monsters at a time.
He's the one I took out.
See, Rowlet.
Huh?
Rowlet. Coming in clutch.
Yeah, you got me fair and square. I can be like that. None of my cards really do anything against you, and I wanted this to do something against you.
That
so
does
bad.
Do something against me. A lot, actually. She's just called traps. I was like, oh, there goes my whole everything.
Yeah.
There goes
I
my
can
life.
Never draw it against you. I played against Paleo online multiple times, and I can. This card is clutch.
Yeah.
This.
But you know what's funny? While I have the Paleos and monsters on my side of the board, Eradicator doesn't do anything to them. Because they're not treated as trap cards while they're monsters.
No, they're not. I know they're not.
Yeah, because
there's a guy that I go online all the time and play against. He does the same thing.
No, because it actually says it's not treated as a trap card.
Yeah, there's another Paleo player that I go against too. I have really good.
Thank you for watching this Yu-Gi-Oh! Video. Want to see more? Make sure to hit the subscribe button and bell to know the next time we post to YouTube. Join in on the fun on our live stream at twitch.tv/CapeFearGames. And check out our website, capefeargames.com, for all your gaming needs. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.